for Anime Expo 2015. With more than 100,000 people descending upon the LA Convention Center.
People ask us the power of all the time. Anime Expo is the largest fan gathering in North America of anime and cosplay and Japanese culture enthusiasts.
With more than 400 exhibitors, there are plenty of games, toys, posters, and of course, the costumes.
This was just a giant cool noodle and a piece of metal that we just bent.
It's in our craft. Pretty much in our craft. I stenciled out like scale-ish feather things for my skin because I'm like an alien from space.
Is a family affair for this mother-daughter duo from Carlsbad.
But this is something that she loves to do, and so I'm supportive, and I like to dress up.
She's really great. You are, like, the best person here. She's, like, so into all this. She's into the odd and the weird.
Anime Expo is actually very equally represented male and female. We have individuals that come and dress up as their favorite magical girl, or they come and dress up as their favorite heroine.
Anime costumes wouldn't be complete without this much-needed accessory.
Sort of iconic for everyone from knights to wizards and, you know, Conan the Barbarian. It's pretty culturally pervasive.
Expo organizers just signed a new 5-year deal with the Convention Center, keeping the event anchored here in Los Angeles. It's welcome news for fans like these who keep coming back for more.
They're so passionate about it, and it's awesome, and it's just so, the art is so beautiful.
Anime Expo runs through Sunday. If you want to come by and check it out, a one-day pass will cost you $45.